Hello, Henry de Groh here with a review and demo of a set of Boss speakers and a little amplifier Bluetooth unit. Now here's the Boss speakers. They're 5 1/4 three-way full range speakers, CH5530s, and the amplifier is this little unit right here. It's a Bluetooth receiver and battery pack all in one little package. It's from Parts Express and it's a model PE3W-BT. So this is a rechargeable Bluetooth stereo amplifier with left and right channels out, and I have it just connected, attached with a set of little bit of Velcro, so it is a battery. After charging it up, you can take the unit around, or you could leave it on the counter plugged in. And it's a real nice little battery pack. I've used it in a couple little other mobile builds that where space is kind of a premium. This is, and that was about $22 at Parts Express. And the speakers were about $25. Now, the thing I want to say about the speakers is their magnets on these speakers are a little bit small. Here, just by comparison, here's a high quality, high fidelity 4-inch full range speaker from Dynavox, the LY401F. And I've used this speaker in another build, but this is more of a hi-fi speaker with stable Thiessel parameters that are good for a vented cabinet. This is a 6-ohm speaker, but this single speaker costs about $25, so the Bosses are about half the price, and this magnet on here is big by comparison. It's about twice the size of these that are used in the Bosses. So the Bosses are it's a different animal. It's made for auto use, where you can have an open cabinet like that, like in your doors. It's not really sealed, or in the back hatch of your car where it's kind of open. So these speakers will function fine in that kind of arrangement. So that's why I put them in this build, because it was going to be open and they were inexpensive. And they mounted okay in this arrangement. This other speaker, you can't really flush mount it because it's in front of the cage. These are recessed a little bit so that they'll fit in terms of what's going on here. Now, I'll try and give a little demo. Here's my test
around
song.
Around me, I need to feel your touch.
Let's turn it down a bit here first. It's a song by Cake. And there's the radio, and hopefully it looks
you
nice.
Tell me that you love me so.
Yeah,
you tell
there we
me
go.
Care, but when I need you,
now I'll turn this up. The system is on full volume. You know, the little amp back there is just on, and you control the volume on your mobile device. So I'll take it all the way up to max volume, and we'll listen for a bit of the distortion.
You even miss me never there.
It sounds pretty good, maybe a little bit of distortion here and there, but the bass in particular sounds okay. So I'd give a thumbs up on the speakers for they're a good price. They fit into this arrangement. I wouldn't call them high fidelity. I wouldn't expect them to be able to take the watts that they advertise. This amplifier only produces 3 watts per channel. And these are supposed to be able to take 225 watts, I presume that's peak power. If I put 100 watts into these speakers, RMS, I'm pretty sure they'd blow up. For this little 3 watts that I'm giving it, I have no qualms about turning it up all the way, all the time. But turning it up all the way is quite loud, and it's not how I listen to music most of the time. Usually I'm talking to people. So this is that's about 2/3 volume. That's it.